Why and how do parrots mimic human? Hey folks, imagine you're living any time before the 20th century and consider yourself about to wake up in the morning after a fine sleep. Have you ever wondered what in the common wake you up in the morning? I think most of the answer will point out toward the bird. Yeah, obviously it is bird that make us wake with a pleasing music. Actually, the goal of the bird is not to wake you people up, but it's making some conversations with each other. I mean, they are speaking to each other like a human. Okay, wait, can they speak only like a human? The answer is no, because as we know, some birds like a parrot, hummingbird and the songbirds can actually replicate humans. Among them, parrots are the specific creatures who has most replications rate of a human speak. Today we are going to learn the simple logic behind and how, why they are speaking. The main reason why a parrot speak is that they speak to separate themselves from other communities of the parrot. According to research, it has said that they are 372 different species of the parrot, and they also speak to prevent conflicts over their territory. Now, actually, they are not speaking, but they are using their sound in a particular frequency to communicate between them. In the same way they speak to us, they use and recognize the sound produced from our mouth as a word or a sentence. They keep the specific word in the mind and repeat it whenever we say. Actually, it is not necessary for the parrot to learn the language to speak, since it uses some sort of frequency of a sound. We have learned why parrots speak. Now let's learn how they used to speak. Parrots actually don't have the vocal cords in their body to produce the sound, but it has a structure called the syrinx, which is present at the chest below the trachea, which is similar to the larynx, which is present above the trachea in our human body. They don't use the vocal cords to push air to make a sound. Instead, they use their muscles in their throat to direct air over the trachea. They can make a different sounds by changing the shape and the depth of the trachea. So this is how they mimic us by gathering the sound produced by us. We are evolving toward the technology and we use a lot of a network and the signals which produce a lot of radiations, which is very harmful to the birds. To be an influential person and use a mobile phone only if it is very important, like learning some concepts and making an important call, etc. You can use that time of the phones, because using a lot of radiations will also affect your mindset and the other birds too. So I hope you like this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.